promising 2009 season ended with two disappointing losses. Now, Oklahoma State is in a major transition period. Gone are key players Zach Robinson, Dez Bryant, Russell Okung, and Parrish Cox. The Cowboys not only will have several new faces on the field, but there's also a major change in the coaching staff. Dana Holgorsen, a former assistant at Texas Tech, left Houston's high-powered team to become Oklahoma State's offensive coordinator. He'll be calling plays and directing a no-huddle, four-wide receiver attack that wants to play at a fast pace. The quarterback will be Brandon Whedon. A 26-year-old former professional baseball player, Whedon came off the bench to spark a victory over Colorado last season when Robinson was hurt. Whedon had an outstanding spring. If senior running back Kendall Hunter is healthy after missing half of last season with an injured ankle, he could be a huge threat running the ball out of the new spread-the-field attack. The defense is missing several playmakers, but should continue to improve in its second season working under veteran coordinator Bill Young. Middle linebacker Ori Lemon missed last season after suffering a knee injury, and his return adds a veteran playmaker to the defensive unit.